Johnson. This place will go. Have a go, son, I'm not bothered. I remember when I had my first drink. Have you been in that bar here, have you? You can get pissed for 400 quid, I believe. They put me in bloody prison. Let me introduce you. My name's Denzel Menkes Beauregard Petty. She's gagging for me, aren't you, love? Once you've tried fat, you never look back. But even me, love, it's been a while in there. Last 12 years I've been staying courtesy of Her Majesty, HM Strangeways Prisoners, just down the road there. Yeah. I've been there, bumming fags off the inmates. Must needs when the devil drives. His cellmate's got an arse like the flag of Japan. I don't want to come off. I stopped by for a little shopping. Harvey Nicks is just next door. They don't know I've been shopping, but I've been there. You'd be used to that Harvey Nicks look with your Primark top hat, eh? Anyway, I've tunnelled out for this evening because I heard Potter was having a little do just a few of years to celebrate. Oh, Phoenix Jenny! Oh, he's a Berry Jenny, he's Jenny the Berry Penny! Bastards. You've all turned up happy. Oh, it's all for charity, Red Nose Day. Red Nose my ass. He'll be on a few quid, you watch. A couple of weeks, he'll have new tyres on that bloody wheelchair. Yeah, been banged up, cut off from people. Things have changed since I've been in, though. The outside world, it's all changed. People age. When they went in, that Prince Charles, now he's aged, isn't he? Not half as much as his missus, though, bloody hell.